The Sierra Madre was a Pacific Electric interurban line which ran 16.9 miles (27.2 kilometers) from the Pacific Electric Building in Los Angeles to Sierra Madre. The line opened to Pasadena on March 19, 1904, and was extended to Sierra Madre in 1906. It closed on October 6, 1950. List of major stations.